Divine Mercy Message for November 16, 2020. This lasted about 4 minutes and disappeared. On Friday at 10 minutes to 6, when I and some of our wards were coming in from the garden to supper, I saw the Lord Jesus above our chapel, looking just as he did the first time I saw him, and just as he is painted in the image. The two rays which emanated from the heart of Jesus covered our chapel and the infirmary, and then the whole city, and spread out over the whole world. This lasted about 4 minutes and disappeared. One of the girls who was walking with me a little behind the others also saw these rays, but she did not see Jesus, and she did not know where these rays were coming from. She was overwhelmed and told the other girls. They began to laugh at her, suggesting that she was imagining things, or that perhaps it was light reflected by a passing airplane. But she persisted in her conviction, saying that never had she seen such rays before. When the others suggested that it might have been a searchlight, she replied that she knew very well what a searchlight was like, but never had she seen rays such as these. After supper, the girl approached me and told me she had been so moved by these rays that she could not keep silent, but wanted to tell everyone about them. Yet, she had not seen Jesus. She kept telling me about these rays, and this put me in an awkward situation, as I could not tell her that I had seen the Lord Jesus. I prayed for her, asking the Lord to give her those graces of which she had such need. My heart rejoiced in the fact that Jesus takes the initiative to make himself known, even though the occasion of such action on his part causes me annoyance. For Jesus, one can bear anything. From the Diary of St. Faustina, number 87. For more stories, please visit our website, www.pamphletstoinspire.com.